Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Joe McClung, founder and CEO of Vision Network. Vision is a franchise of Freedom and proud master network of the Freedom family. And I'm here today to talk to you a little bit about what Vision can do for you. And I also want to show you our brand new website that we just completed. We've been working on it for months now, and we are proud to release that to the public. And so what I'd like to do is share my screen with you and show you how to navigate around the website. So here we go. So here we are on the homepage of visionnetworkus.com, our brand new website that we've just completed, been working on it for a few months now. And as you can see, we've got some videos here in a carousel near the top. There are 20 different videos here displayed randomly. There are four different carousels you can scroll through. Each time you reload the page or visit the website, you'll be given a choice between 20 different videos. We have our social media feeds here. Twitter, where you can tweet directly to us. This is a feed actually from YouTube Vivo, where you can watch music, or you can click on the YouTube link and it'll take you to our YouTube channel. We've got Yahoo News and a feed from IGN if you want to catch up on all the latest gaming news. Next page is About Us page. It just displays a brief biography from our staff members and our mission statement. The Apply for Partnership page displays our requirements. You can apply for partner recruiter, recruiter only, or if you'd like to become your own network, you can apply for that as well. And the links in blue that are highlighted would be the links you click to go to the application for those. You can download our branding kit and intro here. That is free for everyone and open to the public. You don't necessarily have to be a partner with Vision to download that. This is our video library. We have thousands of videos in our video library. These are all from our partners. If you are in our dashboard as a recruiter or a partner, if you're one of our affiliates and partnered with one of our sponsored networks, then your videos will be in this video library. The really cool feature about this is you can just pick a video at random, or you can separate them by category: people, games, shows, entertainment, film, comedy. You can even do a search, and you can search by title, description, or author, and display all of those videos if you want to make things a little bit quicker. Let's go back to the video homepage. Let's just randomly pick a video. So once we're here, this will open up a video player. This is actually a YouTube player, so it has all the features and everything that YouTube does. All the views or activity that a video gets here on our website does correspond directly to the YouTube website. So you can see here, if you open up the menu on the right, you can see a thumbnail, the title, the date the video was published, the description, and you can sign in with Google and like or dislike the video. The comments will be available soon. They're not currently up and running just yet. You can also open up the menu onto the left and go back to the video's homepage or the other features. But let's click on this user. It says View More by Golden Star PHP. It's one of our partners, so let's click that right quick. So once the page loads, it'll take you to that user's video library. So this will display all of that user's videos that we have. If he has uploaded, or he or she has uploaded any videos recently, you may want to update the user's videos by clicking the link in the top right. You can also subscribe to this user here if you're signed in with Google. Let's go ahead and click Update User's Video. Once the page loads, you'll see Update Golden Star PHP in the top left. You'll click that. Now all you need to do is return to user's videos, and that will take you to a refreshed page of that user's video page. And if they've uploaded any recently, then they'll be displayed here. So that's it for the video library. We really think this is going to be a great tool to promote all of our partners. We have no doubt that our website is going to gain millions of views per month, and by doing so, this is going to be really good promotion for all of our partners. If your video is in our video library, then it should help you gain a lot of views every month. So we're looking really forward to helping you guys with that. Vision Social is our very own social media website. It is currently down for maintenance. I like to describe it as a mixture between Facebook and Twitter. In the first 2 weeks it was up, it gained over 600,000 unique visits, and it was doing really well. It's been down for about a week now, and we're working diligently to get that back up and running for you guys. It is still in beta, and we will be launching the full version, so check back with us on that. The Vision Forums will be up and running very, very soon. We're almost finished with it, so we're looking forward to launching a brand new forums. Here's the web design and hosting page. It's something very unique to Vision and Vision partners. We offer all of our partners the ability to have, or the opportunity to have, their very own website designed by our development team. What you get for free is you get a three-page site linked to your YouTube channel, built-in WordPress, watermark, and free domain. All of that is included for free in this package. If you'd like something above and beyond that, just click View More Plans, and we'll set you up with something for an additional charge. And all you need to do is fill out the request form and give us approximately 2 weeks to complete your order, and we will work with you one-on-one until the website is completed to your standards. The graphics design, it works basically the same way. We can design a branding kit for you if you're partnered with us, a YouTube banner, profile pic, thumbnail, and watermark. All of this is free in this package. All you need to do is fill out the form and request your order. You can also download the branding kit and intro down here if you would like. That is available to everyone. This is the Minecraft page. It's, our Minecraft server is brought to us by XEX Network. We have a business relationship with XEX Network. They are a Minecraft server. The owner of the server is Freddy. He is also our United Kingdom network manager and forum admin. And he is a professional builder. He has provided us with a very nice Minecraft server for all of our partners to play on. Here are some screenshots from the server. And as you can see here, there is a video. This is from Minecraft Jams. If you're wondering what a video of Minecraft Jams is doing on our website, well, we have a business relationship with him. I've been good friends with Dwayne for quite some time now, and he films all of his music videos on the XDX Network server. Freddy builds the sets for him, and he films the music videos on those sets. If you've seen his recent parkour song video, Freddy built that set, and you can now play the parkour map on our server. And so yes, Freddy built that just for Dwayne to film the parkour song. And we have survival games, OP factions, kit PvP, cops and robbers, creative, and murder. And if you click the Minecraft Jams banner, it will take you directly to the Minecraft Jams YouTube channel. So the last pages are the Contact Us page and the Support Ticket page. If you need to contact us on a business level or a partner level, or if you're one of our clients about a website or hosting, then you can just go to one of those forms and fill it out, and we'll get back to you as soon as we possibly can.
Well, that's everything we have about the website. We hope that you'll go there and check it out. I feel like everybody's going to be very excited about it. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. We look forward to hearing from you. I'm Joe McClung with Vision Network, and you've been watching...